There's a shot. Crawford got just enough to edge it wide. And how about the prediction made prior to the game by number 9 of the Blue Jackets? Long shot turned aside to Arizona at home. Chicago in their first 5 games up until that Arizona game had gone to overtime. Here's a quick shot. Scores! Hawks first on the board.
Well, the Blue Jackets at one end. And what a great start for Columbus. Atkinson's going to get a chance here down at one end. Just deflected wide, and here come the Hawks right off of that. Looks like a nothing play through the neutral zone. Cahoon's going to get it wide and go back to the middle. And that's DeBrincat. We talked
in front of the Columbus bench. Off a skate. Anisimov will drop it back. Seabrook, Gustafson. Anisimov. Loved and held by Bobrovsky.
Good stick check.
Hemp wins the draw. Hawks go D to D. Shot there by Ruda. Loved and held by Bobrovsky. It's Nunavara. A left wing feed. Right side and across the line. Nunavara holds up. Werenski moves in. Scores! Zach Werenski. We're all tied at one.
Four-on-four action for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Riley Nash is going to take this face-off. He's heading off. He's going off now, right now. He's going to change. On comes Anderson. Anderson's going to the net. Werenski's all alone, and he gets an inside lane. You see, he gets jumped. Side face-off.
Anisimov had that puck poked away. Here's Duclair dancing in. Duclair in front. Shot. Short side attempt there by Wenberg. Yeah. He hadn't played since last December 23rd. Full mouth pass there. Bobrovsky able to track it down and covers up. And wide and ricochets. Picked up here by Panarin across the line. Panarin looks, drops it back. Atkinson, the shot off the shoulder, up into the glove. And Crawford will hold. Who fights it off, and Savard able to get it to Cam Atkinson, who will throw it up the far wall. It takes a wicked bounce, and right there is Boone Jenner. Crawford forced to make yet another stop. Oh, Kane lets it go to the point, gets by Duncan Keith, and again is Boone Jenner. 2-on-1 with Josh Anderson. Fires off the glove of Corey Crawford and out of play for Chicago. It's a pass to Taves, and he has difficulty handling. Here's the break at the shot, kick save. Bobrovsky off the side of the net. Jackets control. Right wing. Hawks now. Kruger. Left wing for Fortin. Fires the shot. Scores!
Well, Alexander Fortin. First goal as a National Hockey League. He's from Blainville, Quebec. He's going to get the puck on the left side of your screen. It's a 2-on-1. Atkinson's playing D here. So is 58. Savard, they're trying to direct traffic.
Chasing. Atkinson steps to center. Schmaltz picks up that puck. On to Kane. Right wing. Seabrook. Kane scores. Tic-tac-toe. As Kane, with a wide open net, has given Chicago a 2-goal lead.
Impressed with that play. Skilled play. As the puck's turned over in the neutral zone, Kane gives it. Seabrook gives it right back. And you can see as Atkinson.
Jackets clear the zone. Schmaltz all over Dubois. Anisimov once more from center. On for Kane. The net empty. Settle down and scores. Kane with his second of the night. And third point.
Matt Kane in the zone right away. Kane was trying to clear to get it out, and the Blackhawks did clear it. Had two attempts at the empty net, did Anisimov, and this one is just a
flurry. Fires. Shot blocked. Ruda looking for Saad. Final seconds in this one. And the Hawks win it, and they can thank their goaltender. Corey Crawford, who turns aside 37 of 38 shots. And for Chicago, their first win here at Nationwide since April 4th of 2014. Yeah.